Okay, we just listened to some words that begin with the th sound, tada. We're now going to learn the akkar that makes that sound. I'm not going to do a review. I'm going to go straight into the lesson. Tika, here we go. So a while ago, we've talked about papa. And remember what papa looks like? So I start with my papa. And now imagine that I put a wire or a coiled wire on top of my papa. See what I did? In Punjabi, de vich, remember we said wire or tar, tata tar. So main tar de naal pappe nu band kar ditta. Theek hai na? Tar de naal band kar ditta. If you listen to tar, it starts with tata. And if you listen to the word band, dada band, it's got a d sound to it. So je main tar naal band kar duan, it is t plus d, and that's tada. The. So listen to the sound. You see how it comes like a t, d, or tada, t. It's that t before the d. Okay? So it's tada, t. All right? So try and just remember that and practice that. So what we'll do is let's do a repeat after me. Here we go. Tada, t. Tada, t. Tada, t. Tada, t. Okay, and I'm going to exaggerate, so I would say tada t, just to get you that hearing that sound of the tada, right? Tada t. Okay, one of the things I get from people and students is, you know what, I got these akkar that start to confuse me every now and then, and how do I remember them? Because I got a shape that looks like this. And I think I remember it. I remember another shape. I just learned it. It looks like that now. And they kind of look the same. And I had this other shape over here. And I'm really confused now. And then there's one that I did that looks like this. Now, some of you might know these akkar because you did your homework inside out. Others might be confusing them, even if you're trying really hard. So I'm going to give you a little trick, okay, that I use to remember all of this. You remember we said that jada top left the hagaya. That is a pot. It looks like a patila. We started with a pot. Remember that akkar? We made it from a patila. So, papa patila. So just remember, look at it. It looks like a pot, and that's how we've been reviewing it. So, ohoge papa patila. Well, what about the one down below? Okay, right below it. Well, no, I'm not going to go down below. Let's go. Down below it is my patila. My patila is half full. Or I can say, mera patila adha khali. So if I draw a line down the middle, mera patila adha khali, that's kaka. Okay? So if my pot is half full, I can argue, oh, adha khali hai. So je pape de tina line hagi in the middle, oh, kaka ban gaya. Do you see what I'm saying? Did that make sense? Okay. Now, let's talk the next one. All along, I have been saying that if both the lines are there, it is tata t. Remember I said that? So just remember, if both both lines are there, it is tata. Okay? Does that make sense? And now, of course, we just did this one. Jimat papenu tar nal band kardwa tada ban gaya tada. So if you see the line on top, just imagine it was a coil or a tar, and un pappe nu band kar ditta, or patile nu band kar ditta tar nal, that becomes tada. All right? So, papa patila, adda khali kakha, both lines there, tata, tar nal band, tada. There you go. Just play that through in your brain, see if that works for you. Let's learn how to write tada. Start left to right. Those of you who know your papa, it's going to be easy peasy for you. Everybody else is going to have to work. There you have it. Tada. Okay, let's go write it together so that you and I are practicing and always practicing together. I'm going to start with red again this time. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw my line straight across, come down, tada, 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 tada. That's how easy it is. For those of you who've been practicing and doing your papa, you're not going to have any challenges with this akkar at all. All right, let me do it again. Tada, ta, tada, 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 ta, tada, ta, tada, ta, tada, ta, tada, ta. Okay, there's the shape. Da da da. Let me do that again. And I'll do it one more time after that. Da da da. 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 Da. Okay, I'm gonna finish off with yellow. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Okay. That's it. You can pause and decide which one you like the best. What matters really is that you go back and practice this, learn the lesson again, figure out which akkara, make sure the akkara is correct and you know what it looks like and how to write it. But if you write it out 10 times, many of you, I already know, if you've been following the instructions and you've been writing the akkara 10 times and you've been practicing it, you're not going to have any trouble remembering ta-da, ta-ta, kaka papa, because you have done it so many times, it is locked into your brain. Okay? For everybody else, go back and practice. That's the end of this lesson. Hope you enjoyed it. You have an awesome day.